Yeah, you moved out before I was a song.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't even know if he knows I'm a musician. I have like a studio in my backyard, and he thinks I grow pot back there. And I was like, maybe I do. Maybe that's why he was always trying to hang out with me. It's like, I know you got some fat buds in there, buddy. Some stanky stuff. So, never mind. Should have just told him, and then he would, you know.